Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Sleek Alish Chic. Today's video is going to be inspired by this amazing, beautiful, elegant necklace, which is the one I'm wearing right now with some beautiful, amazing, like, do you not see this? Like, I'm like so happy right now. Like, this necklace is everything right now. Let's just take a little close-up look. Alright, so the color that I am inspired by is this beautiful emerald royal green. Like, this necklace is so gorgeous and beautiful. Like, I just needed to do a tutorial and I came up with this look that is just beautiful. It's this emerald golden green and it is from the L'Oreal eyeshadow, the Infallible 24 Hour Pressed Shadow. This is the color Golden Emerald, which is just a fabulous, amazing, fall appropriate makeup look, as you can see. I feel like the royal blue really complements the green, like the nice, beautiful golden green. I love it. I can't say much about it. So this is definitely a makeup tutorial fall look with this beautiful emerald golden green eyeshadow. Guys, love this look. So if you want to know how I achieve this fabulous fall appropriate makeup tutorial look, then please keep on watching. Starting out with primer, we definitely want to avoid creasing on the eyelids, and this helps with the blending of the colors. I'm going to use my pressed powder as a transitional color and just placing that on the crease. Since that wasn't enough, I wasn't happy with the intensity, I'm taking my bronzer, which I'll later be using in the tutorial, and just placing that on top of that first color and just blending it all in. And since that wasn't enough, I used my Naked Truth palette from Wet n Wild and I grabbed another color that just to intensify the look even more. You don't have to do this, but you know, girl gotta do what she gotta do. So just blending everything in. I'm taking my Reveal 2 palette and using a really dark plum color and placing that on the crease just to intensify the look even more. I'm taking this beautiful burgundy, more on the reddish side, again from my Reveal 2 palette, and just placing that on top of it just to give it more color. And all you do is just blend it all together for a nice, beautiful transition effect. Now for the star of the look, I'm definitely taking this emerald green amazing from L'Oreal. And I find that using your fingers, this product is so creamy that if you take your fingers rather than a brush, you get so much more out of it. Like, the pigment is so much more vibrant and amazing, like amazing. So I'm just taking this just to my lid. I'm not taking it any further up. To intensify the entire look, I'm taking this really dark green color. It's like forest, almost black, just to smoke out the look even more. This is optional, but I really find that this really made the look come together. And again, you want to blend it all together just to create this seamless, beautiful look. Taking that same emerald color, I'm taking it underneath my lash line just to complete and tie everything together. And I'm going to blend it out with my fingers. And that is the final, like, completed look with the eyeshadows. So now I'm taking a gel liner, and this is the first time I use this. This is from L'Oreal, and it's just amazing. Like, obviously I need to practice more, but I love it. So I'm just giving myself a nice wing. This is the L'Oreal Volumizing Carbon Black Mascara, and I'm just giving myself a generous amount of coat on my lashes. And I'm also going to be adding falsies, so this is just prepping it, and I'm doing it off camera. Now to highlight my inner corners, I'm using one of my favorite highlighters. This is just to bring in some more light and give it more dimension.
taking that same Naked Truth palette I used before. I'm just using the highlighting portion of this and just highlighting my brow bone. Now cleaning any mess, since I did have a little bit of fallout. You can see a little bit, the little kind of glitter stuff on my face. You definitely want to wipe all that out, and I'm just prepping for my e.l.f. primer, which I'm in love right now. I am so in love with this product. It's so soft. Like, okay, so this makes my foundation look so flawless. I love this primer. It's just amazing. So I'm just prepping my face for my foundation, which I just bought today. Actually, this is the CoverGirl True Blend foundation, and I'm just placing this on my little palette here, which is a mirror, by the way. And I'm using my Real Techniques brush, and I'm just buffing this into my face. And I don't know if you can tell, but this makes, I have no words right now. It makes my freaking face look flawless, and I think it's obviously the primer underneath because it just glides on my face. This foundation just glided on my face. This is like my new favorite now. So yeah, I'm just buffing it all out into my face, making it all seamless. Going in with my High Definition Pro Concealer from LA Colors, I think. I'm just using this to highlight underneath my eyes, blending it out with my fingers just to warm it up. I find that this gives me a much more natural look. So again, taking it to the other side and blending it out. Here I'm just blending it, and now I'm taking this bronzer, which I use for also my transitional color. I'm using it on my face, and this is just to give me a nice sun-kissed look. I have a funny face right now. So now for my favorite part is the lips. I love using this NYX lip liner. This is in natural, and I'm gonna top it off with a lipstick, which is a recently bought lipstick, and I'm absolutely loving this lipstick right now. It's called Classy, and I'm gonna take it and place it on top of that NYX liner, and this is gonna complete the entire look. It's more of a natural lip color. I love it. Amazing. So if you loved it, please give me a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe. I really enjoyed, and I hope you guys enjoyed it too. So I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye.